way for drivers to look at what they're going to do in the future. Here we get a replay.
So there's about three or four cars there. A little bit of contact, was it? No, here we go. Onto the grass.
Yep.
And he's all by himself. And boom! Oh, massive shunt.
Hard hit.
And to the Armco. And that's just really unlucky because he got out onto the grass. And if you're on the grass, it's all over Rover because you've just got no control. And then suddenly you just speared off into the Armco. And that's a big shunt.